motivated to the gym.
You say nothing's wrong at all, babe. I say that we're falling off, babe. Maybe we just ain't been on the same page. In my mind, I'm done fighting. In your heart, you keep trying.
First, I just want to start by opening up the blind, because I think the sun dye is so cute. All right, y'all, so I just got done brushing my teeth. I just got done brushing my teeth and washing my face. So now we're gonna just move on to my room again. And yeah, and period. So our hair is done. And yeah, so now it's time to find some clothes, y'all. So let's go over to the clothes section and see what we see. But like I was just saying, P.S. I love my hair like this. I think it is like the cutest thing ever. And yeah, I'm in love. So let's go find some clothes to wear though, y'all. Like for real, for real. So my clothes are on right now. This is what I'm wearing to the gym. Something easy, something light. Now for shoes, I don't know what shoes I'm wearing. I think I'm gonna wear these Converse because I be seeing the gym girlies on TikTok wear their Converse, so I'm gonna put on my little Converse. Alright, so the shoes are on, and now it is time to go take out the dogs, get our tea, get our drinks, and head out the door because, yeah. Let's do a time check. 7:48. Hey y'all, so I just made it to the gym. Well yeah, like I said, I just made it to the gym and this is my first time coming here. And I honestly don't know if I can use this Crunch membership thing. So I don't even know if I can use it here, but I'm about to go see and I'm about to go try. I've already had the craziest morning and I'm really upset. So yeah, let's go pray the gym helps me out with my rage that I have in my body right now, because I have some serious rage in my body. Something about your little brother or your siblings will really just set you there before you even get started. So yeah, so we're gonna go work out and hopefully I'm gonna feel so much better. And yeah, so I'll talk to y'all when I'm in there. All right, y'all, so I just got to Crunch and I am now in their locker room and it's actually so cute. I was hating on Crunch, but it's giving. It's giving the girls exactly what they need. So the first thing I think I'm gonna start off with is the steps, and I'm quiet in here because like people, who knows who's in here, but yeah. So I'm gonna start off with the steps first and let's see how that goes. I'm scared.
Jack, I'm camo in the yard. These thoughts can't clock me nowadays. You wish I would do pound cake.
Alright, y'all. So, I'm out of breath, y'all. Like, gym stuff is not a game. It's not a joke. I would not recommend this to anyone. It's horrible. I'm literally dying. But my coworker is here. Like, tell me that's not the craziest thing. I see my coworker here. So I'm finna just finish off with this for the day. For the day, baby, for the day. Big mama is tired. So I'ma just let y'all see us work out right here.
Looking this good.
Out of breath. Ooh, y'all. Crazy day, crazy workout. I'm over, I'm done. Can't wait to go home and take a shower. I don't know how she did that. I don't know, I really don't know. I can't comprehend. But, like, y'all, I'm actually sweating. Like, what is going on? I never sweat. And I'm sweating.
shit. I'm the shit, I'm the shit, I'm the shit, I'm the shit. Oh, everyone I feel like this tonight.
But I just got done working out and it was a 10 out of a 10. My coworker was here, so I had some fun with that. And yeah, I loved it. So now I think I'm gonna sit in like the sauna for like 3 minutes, 2 minutes, like real short, just to try it out. And yeah. Great. So to give y'all a little update, I am back in my room and I just got out the shower and I'm doing my makeup currently. So, come sit with me while I do my makeup. I wonder if like, this cord goes out long enough. It doesn't. I'll just unplug it. But like I was saying, now I am just doing this makeup. I don't know why, but out of nowhere, I just got like so tired. Like so tired. And I've been feeling tired like for a minute. Like, you know what I mean? Not like it's weird, like it's like a fatigue tire, like drowsy. So now I'm just letting this blend, and actually let me try to blend this brush. But yeah, so now I'm just doing my makeup until it's time to actually get started with my work for the day. And yeah, so I'll talk to y'all when I am done with my makeup. Hey y'all, so it's Lauren Whitney and I am out the shower and done getting ready. And I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching my YouTube video. This is really it. I just went to the gym. Not really doing much else for the day. It's Saturday. I am glad I got my goals accomplished of at least going to the gym. So yeah, and really that's it. And I hope y'all all have a great day. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe at Lauren Whitney, of course. And yeah, have a great day. Bye.